it begins, eventually comes to an end. The adventures we share, the people we share them with. Sometimes we may feel lost, searching for something. But if we look to the horizon, sometimes a faint light appears, and we set sail to the very corners of the earth. One last.
I feel like 2022 has been a year for growth for everyone. I also feel like even though many good things happened in my life this past year, I've also encountered lots of challenges and losses here. The most important thing I learned is that life doesn't always move the way you think it will. Regardless of what has happened, you just have to appreciate the moments you get when you have them, no matter whether it was planned or not, or even what's around the corner. Deep down, these moments are all we have.
This isn't real, it's all in my head, I can feel it, I'm imagining this. Can I wake up from this dream all over, fall back to sleep, please?
So guys, we had a really fun time on the Cabernet. Keep rolling.
Okay.
Yeah. How do you pronounce it?
Cabernet.
Oh! Don't stop this video. Oh, oh God! What in the world?
And didn't care if we messed up. We have forever, so we got lost in each other, cause time wasn't catching. Time wasn't catching. Back when we were young. And didn't care if we messed up. We have forever, so
we got lost. Oh, good morning. Welcome to the channel. What's up, Jennifer? Welcome back.
Yeah!
Cheers, bro.
Rachel!
Life's a party. It's gonna be a movie.
This year wasn't a curse, but a true blessing for the precious times and memories that were created.
Excuse me.
Don't talk to me.
Okay.
Hold on.
not.
No way.
No way.